Just meet me on the other side.
You got it. You be careful down there.
Right.
Did you see that?
Hope there is another side.
I saw lots of them on the wall. Art Nouveau belt buckle. Oh. Pretty fancy purple gem. Oh, man. Oh, okay, that's a circle.
The hell is that noise?
You don't want to know. Don't think. Oh, no! Oh, no!
I should be able to get through here.
No spiders. No spiders. Please and thank you. See, Nate is normally so dirty that he has no regard for any of the spider webs he's touching. I'm done. I'm done. Oh my god, those spiders were huge! They were not normal sized at all. Ooh, this is new. Oh my god. It's so murky. Wait, get up. Breathe, breathe, breathe. Whoa, it's really, really deep underground. At least there's no more spiders here. That's always a good thing.
Hey, light. That's a good sign.
That's a well. A really big well. Flowing water. Hmm. Ooh, there's still some spider webs here.
Oh, thank God. Way out. Alright, I should be able to climb up through there.
Really? Oh!
Piece of cake.
Go. Piece of cake, huh? You cocky fella.
Oh, crap.
They're here somewhere. Hunt them down.
How do they know?
I gotta warn Sully.
What's around us? Nobody. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 4. None of them are moving. I feel like if I get... Because they're kind of looking at each other, so... maybe here. That guy's there by the car. Is he gonna move? Ever? One guy here. I don't know what's behind the car though, so I don't really want to risk it. Oh, wait. Oh, sweet. Okay, they move, they move. We get that one guy. I hope so. What was that symbol just now? I don't know. Oh, shit, shit, shit! Sound is a thing! Sound is a thing! Get back in cover. Whoa! 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 Holy shit!
Push him out!
Run. Whoa! I can't get that ammo. Whoa! Shit! How come it won't let me get the air? There we go. Oh, Jesus! Where? Come on! So I'm pretty sure in 2, the sound didn't matter as much, but now if you try to kill someone near their buddy, they're gonna be notified. So that's good to know, and there's one more guy. One more guy. Let's rush up to him.
You're through!
Oh, I never get that one.
Jesus, they brought a small army.
Whoa! Oh my god! Yeesh! Are we good? Oh my god. Didn't really use the explosives, but whatever. I feel like if I try too hard to use them, I'll just kill myself, so. Earlier when we were up here. Wait. There was a button prompt. I wonder if I can get it to appear again. Huh, nope. Hmm. I'm not sure if that was the button prompt to like kill someone from above or what. Not that way. Maybe that way? Maybe this way. Nice try. Okay. So I guess we're going this way.
Thanks for the gift, boys.
Okay. I still like this way better. The arc way of throwing it. But anyway. Can we grab more? There's clearly still more grenades, but it's not really letting me get any more. Oh. How did they...
Oh, didn't see that coming.
Oh, that guy got stuck in the middle. No, not that one.
Perfect.
No. There we go. No, no. Okay, whatever. Can we get more grenades? Nope.
Maybe to here.
I feel like we should warn Sully about now. Oh! Maybe that's Sully. Blind fire grenade.
Sorry, I'm late.
Thanks for showing up.
Just keep abusing them.
Looks like Marlo brought a goddamn army.
Yeah, I think the bus just got here.
Oh! Excuse me! Don't try to sneak attack me.
How do you think they found?
They must have followed us. It's the only way.
Probably have a GPS tracker on us or something.
Son of a bitch.
To throw back a grenade, press triangle when the bar is in the... Okay.
Ah, oh, great.
That's cool. Although I'm not sure how often I'll be able to do that, because... my first instinct when I see a grenade is run away, so... someone just tried to blow up the tree? Oh my god. Hardly got that one. Come on. Oh, another one?
Oh, crap.
Tower's right there. You gotta get inside.
All right.
Can we have a grenade? No. Okay. Oh! The Wes!
All right.
Two grenades, the Wes, AK-47. We're all set. Even if it's the same gun from the previous game, the sounds are noticeably different. Which, I don't think it's a bad thing, but it takes a little bit of getting used to.
Just what the doctor ordered.
Oh my god. I keep picking up the wrong thing. It's so sensitive.
Yes.
No!
There we go.
Here, nope. No shotguns around here. Nope, nope, nope. Not much around here. Is that the way you're going? Where are we going again? Up this building? Let's see.
Up this way. Come on, Sully, give me some help with this door.
Hurry up, old man.
Which way now?
Not really sure.
Why don't we try going down?
Okay. Ooh. Ooh.
Hey, look at this.
Wait, is that the guy that was...
It's one of Talbot's men.
It was. But that's impossible. They just got here.
Yeah, but what could have happened to him?
I have no idea, but I sure as hell don't like it.
Just one guy? Is that like an animal claw mark, or...? Because it kind of doesn't look like one. Hmm. Well, let's hope we can avoid that happening to us. Oh!
Hey, the tile's depressed when you step on them. I'll stand over here so I don't step on any by accident.
Good idea.
This must be a puzzle where I have to find the correct way and then get to that one. Yeah, and if it's the wrong way, they all undepress.
Did Lawrence make any notes about this?
Probably. Okay, so are those the okay ones? An N. Four N's. One. Two. Three. Four. Three X's. What's after that? Four of that upside down Y thing. Three
Maybe
X's.
You gotta walk across them in a certain order.
I got it. Okay. Three X's. I'm trying to plan for what happens afterwards, that's all. One, two. Hmm. Three X's. One, two. This is hard. Oh, wait. One, two, three, one, two, wait. I may have fucked myself over. And then two X's after that. Three, four. Three N's after the two X's. One, two, one, two, three. Woo!
That's it! You did it!
Welcome!
That's pitch dark in here. Wanna give us some light?
Sure.
Thank God Sully's a smoker.
Whoa. Looks like some sort of laboratory, doesn't it?
Yeah, this stuff's gotta be at least 400 years old. Hey, little more light, Sully.
You got it.
Seems to be an alchemist's lab. Wait a second. Does this place remind you of anything?
Yeah. Marlowe's creepy hideout, now that you mention it.
Sully. Sully, this is John Dee's lab.
All the way out here? In France?
Well, he must have traced the clues back to the Crusades, just like Lawrence did.
Hey, look at this.
Huh. Sabaean script again. But what are these symbols? Looks like he was trying to work something out. There's some sort of message written here in Anakian script.
Think you can decipher it?
I'll try. The altar guards the entrance to the underworld.
Huh.
Well, he did use magic to conjure spirits.
Yeah, or the altar could be hiding a secret passage.
Oh. Right.
Help me push.
Glad we have Sully with us.
Look at that.
Crafty old bastard.
Why, thank you.
Not you. John D.
Oh.
Well, you're crafty too.
And old.
Sometimes the people who are smartest tend to overthink, huh? Need someone with common sense here, too. No! More spiders! Oh, man.
Oh, here we go. Sully, give me a light.
Yeah.
Ah, much better.
You know, one of these days you're really gonna have to start carrying your own matches.
What are you talking about?
Don't say that. You're always gonna be with me, right? So I don't need matches. Wanna put it down?
Whoa. Looks like they really wanted to keep something out.
We're in. Here, give me a hand with this.
They didn't even think about it.
I got it. There you go.
Looks like the family crypt. Your pal Godfrey must be down here then, huh?
With any luck. If he knew anything about the Atlantis of the Sands, he took it with him to the grave.
So let's find the grave.
Exactly.
Godfrey? Who's Godfrey?
Let's see. It looks like he was trying to solve this, but he never quite finished.
Scraps of paper found in John D's secret lab in France. Horse? Your finger is on it. Eagle or phoenix? Oh, I have no clue. What is this thing in the middle?
What is this? Medieval game show? Pretty elaborate.
Yeah.
Anything?
He doesn't seem to be in any of these crypts.
No. Now they would have hidden his tomb. Keep looking around.
Okay, wait. It must be related to this thing here. From certain angles, you can see it. That's cool. Don't really know what that is. Like a DNA strand? Yeah, I see that symbol right there. But how do we do anything with it? Like a N? Eight? That's, Okay, there's three symbols that we have, and then three of the symbols on the sides. How do we do any of this? Yeah, and then he found the three symbols, too. Phoenix? Phoenix? Wait, Lord Godfrey? That's it? Mrs. Godfrey? Cool statue. Ah, took notes on everything. Anyway, let's get back to this puzzle. The Phoenix. Let's see how this works. That's the Phoenix. Like that? Is that not the Phoenix? Cause right now the Phoenix is surrounded by the three symbols on the ground. But this was never finished, huh? The horse also needs to be over there? I guess? Wait. Two to the left. Okay. Horse. Is that the horse or is the other one the horse? There's a lot of horses. Wait, can I look at the thing again? Okay, the horse that's facing the left side. Okay. So this one. And we want to move it. No? Huh. Am I missing something? So up until now, we've done exactly what the notebook says. We gotta figure out the rest. Eight. Wait. So this one only has one, two, three things around it. Oh wait, what the heck? Oh! It changes! What in the world? Oh my god, wait, that's a huge thing I didn't know before. We gotta figure this out now. Oh wow. Now what are we gonna do? Holy crap! Okay. Well... wait. One, two, three... okay. We know the position of the Phoenix based on our notes, but we don't know the position of the other three. So we have to find the position of the other three based on these three puzzles. Is that what's going on? N. What is this fish thingy? Fish thingy? Where is it? Oh! I think I know where it is. And then like a... Y with a tail? Y with a tail again? Okay. It's hard to describe. But let me try moving something into it. Not that one, I don't think. But this position here, H, it's surrounded by the upside down Y, the fish thingy, and then the N. I don't know if it's the right symbol though. How do we figure out the symbol? There must be a place around here that... oh, right here! Okay, so that one is the... okay, that's the wrong symbol. Let's move that out of the way. Should be... this one. Okay. So now we gotta figure out the position for... what?! Are you kidding me?! Well, okay. This one's done. This one is probably the Phoenix. So we don't need it. Oh no, that's the Phoenix! What?! What?! Yeah, the Phoenix one is already in the right spot. So we don't need to worry about it. But how do we figure out this one? Oh my god! Wait. Okay, fish. Half a moon. Why with a fork? Pitchfork? Eight. Fish. Eight. Why? Fish. Half a moon. Where's the half a moon? Half a moon. Pitchfork. Fish. Eight. Okay. That, backwards B? That's where this is pointing to. But we don't know what symbol it is. We know it's not the phoenix. And we know it's not the griffin. So... let's try the last one then. Not this one. This one, the horse. The horse facing the left side. We got it from the notes. Not that one. So this horse here... it should be... you! Woo!
Got it.
Good job, kid. Looks inviting.
I feel like I did a pretty poor job explaining that, but hopefully you got what was happening there. At least the gist of it.
Lord Godfrey, I presume?
The one and only. This is it. Here, hold this, will you?
Sure.
Look, it's some sort of amulet. There's something written here.
Gonna do this right on top of Lancelot, huh?
Uh-huh. It's in Sabine script.
Well, that'd be from ancient Yemen, all right?
Yeah. Exactly where Francis Drake would have landed back in the 16th century. Could be the name of a city?
Yeah, from 3,000 years ago. Without the rest of that inscription, we still don't know where to look.
Well, let's hope the other half is in Syria.
Yeah, and the Cutter and Chloe can find it.
Can they, though? Where's Elena? Don't tell me she's gone again. Why is she not with us?
I wouldn't recommend that.
Shit.
Nice work, gentlemen. Harris, please relieve Mr. Drake of the artifact.
I'll relieve you of your life.
Yeah, Harris. Come get it.
Now, it's hardly worth dying over, is it? Your friend doesn't think so.
Come on, Nate.
What is that?
Spiders!
Oh my God.
Ah!
Hell.
Stay in the light. Get it. Quickly.
Get him off me! Get him off me!
Oh, that's what happened to the guy! The guy that got zombified!
Your torch seems to be dying out. Good luck with that.
God, what a dick.
Right?
We gotta find a way out of here fast. Stay close.
Wow, this is super Indiana Jonesy.
Torch is going out.
What do we do?
We gotta find a way out of here.
Wait, up there.
Let's go, Sully. Don't leave me. Don't leave me. Oh my dear God. It kind of makes sense though. Things that have been... oh my God, don't throw that away! Things that have been underground for a long time, they're always afraid of light.
Here! Come on!
Oh!
Jesus
no.
Christ, they're coming from everywhere!
You can't even shoot them with bullets either!
Sully! Come on, we gotta go! Go!
No! 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 Oh my God.
Oh. Oh God, they're coming through the ceiling.
Oh my God.
Come on, run.
Freaking black and white here.
Oh my God, these things are fast.
Oh my God. Where are we going? Oh, there's so many.
Come on, mate.
I'm trying. Oh my dear God. Get away from me.
I got you. Jump!
Get it off!
Take
off!
All right, just clear.
Huh? Yeah.
How about me?
Sure. Are you good? You okay?
Yeah, I think so.
All right, let's not go back in there.
I think that's a good idea.